My name is Jess Ekstrom, and I am the founder of Headbands of Hope. And for every item we sell, we donate a headband to a child with cancer. I was interning for a wish-granting organization for kids with life-threatening illnesses. After losing their hair, they'd be offered a wig or they'd be given a hat. When a lot of them weren't really concerned with hiding their experience, they just wanted something that could restore their self-confidence after hair loss. So I saw so many kids wearing headbands and realized that no one was giving them. I realized that I could start a business in order to solve that.
And so now we have 200 different types of products that we offer, and we've donated over 120,000 headbands across the United States.
Helping kids with cancer is like just about the coolest job you could ever have, and it's so rewarding.
As Headbands of Hope grows, you figure out what's next. And for us, that's new product lines and really remembering that the more that we can sell, that means the more that we can donate. I honestly believe that you shouldn't have to choose between making a living and making a difference. You should be able to do both at once. At the end of the day, Headbands of Hope is a business just like anything else. We have the same problems, we have the same needs, you know, we have the same operations, but why we're doing it is different. We can connect everything that we do to something greater. No matter what we're doing, we can connect it to a headband being donated. And that really helps our drive and our purpose in making every day feel like we're leaving the world a little bit better than how we found it.